And a family of four, including a 12-year-old boy, was found murdered in coastal Karnataka's Udupi. One person has also been injured in this incident. Now, the police are saying at the moment the motive behind the crime is still not clear. It's, of course, under investigation at this point in time, and the suspects are still at large. In fact, initial investigation has shown that three members of the family were killed first inside a house near Triptinagar in Udupi.